Can I offer you some champagne, darling?
Oh, what do you mean?
Yeah, we have some bolly, darling.
Oh, wow!
Yeah, look, well...
This boy is a clairvoyant, you know.
Does everyone offer you champagne?
Well, the great thing about it is that two things. One is that the title of the show is absolutely fabulous. What if it had been fairly indifferent? So people tend to say you're absolutely fabulous, and then because we drink a lot of champagne, people say, oh, you and Jennifer, you must surely want champagne, and we just say, yeah.
Absolutely, yeah, of course.
Cheers, sweetie.
You're nothing like cheers, sweetie. Oh, sweetie.
That's beautiful.
I used to watch the show. It aired on Comedy Central here in the U.S.
Yeah.
I used to watch it all the time. My sister was so into it. She used to have Ab Fab parties.
Oh, Jimmy.
And, yeah, and, like, all the time. And, like her friend, Leodi, if you're watching, they used to dress up as you guys. And I would just be just a fan. I wouldn't
but
dress
that's
up.
That's so nice, because that's how people are going to see... People who are going to see the film in Britain at the moment, they go dressed up as Patsy and Eddie, and they go in great big gangs. They go 50 of them. They take a glass of champagne. It's just fantastic.
You should have a champagne party and watch this film.
Yeah,
it's honestly worth it. And Safi, oh, that's my girl. I love her.
But for people who haven't seen it, just in case,
oh, yes.
People who haven't seen it, it's about a dysfunctional family, a really strong friendship, and some pretty bad behavior. So it's just fine, you know?